Hey guys, I'm Cuboid, and welcome to my Rotocraft. Why did I say that? Welcome to my Mod of Minecraft 1.710 Let's Play series, episode 2. I don't know why I said Rotocraft there. Probably because I don't know. Probably just thinking about it at the time, but I have gotten myself some redstone and some mushroom stew. And iron done? Yes. So yeah, I kind of got the redstone off camera. I went down and dug around and I found some redstone. And which means we can now make... Yes, I had to search up how to make a bowl in Minecraft. But... Oh, and it is April Fool's Day, so of course, for Chromatocraft... Oh, that's an annoying sound. So for Chromatocraft, all the pylons... is the derp face. I believe that's what that one is. So all the pylons, oh, and there's the tiny derp faces. And of course, for Rotocraft items, all Rotocraft items or blocks, no matter what texture pack you have on, do that. This is just an April Fool's thing. They will. After today, same with that, they should stop continuing to look like that, I hope. Because, ROTA. You can search down and look at this. Like, the beveled gears, the shaft junctions, the fermenter, boring machine, floodlight, clutch, bedrock breaker. Yes, that's a thing. Dynamometer, grinder, yes, they all, like, that G looks like it was drawn in Microsoft Paint, like a DC electric engine. Some people have complained that his textures for his stuff is animated, and there, solution to that problem. I wonder if those people are happy, probably not, but, okay, so I do have a blast furnace. I don't have lava for it, so that's why I have this iron. I'm making myself a bucket to go and pick up some lava from down in the mine shaft, and I'm just gonna go down there, pick up a bucket of lava. Gonna cut that out. So be right back. Okay, I'm back, and this is just down from the tunnel, from the surface. Well, not the tunnel that comes down from the lava cave back there. Down here is where I found the redstone, where I said I was going to dig the tunnel down to bedrock before. I didn't have any luck there, so I was coming along here and I had the idea to just build a spiral staircase down here, and I found some redstone, and I kept on mining the redstone. I broke this block of redstone, this ore down here, and would you look at that, some diamonds. And I put my iron pickaxe in the chest. That is unfortunate, but yep, I have myself a bucket of lava. And before the first bits of the video, the audio may have been a bit weird, or my voice, because the microphone was in a bad position. Yeah, I'm gonna just kinda, because I'm gonna, oh, I did bring my iron pickaxe, wait a minute, that was there the whole time. Let's go mine those diamonds, but. Yeah, I'm gonna mine iron as well. Hopefully there's no lava around here. I don't think there is. I don't hear anything. But while I'm down here, I'm also going to mine a whole bunch of iron and start stripping out the beams of the mine shaft. I get some free fence with that, and I don't like the beams in the mine shaft. I mean, they make it a mine shaft, but they just kind of annoy me as I go through. Everything starts looking the same, and I kind of lose my way. And free wood, and it's just easier to navigate. Again, same with the rails, pull all of those out. So yeah, I'm going to go do that and cut ahead. Okay, I am back up on the surface with my lava bucket, my blast furnace, and 29 iron ore, which should be enough for me to get some stuff in Rotocraft done, I think. So So where should I put this? Somewhere where hopefully the lava won't light anything on fire. You know, let's just plop it down. Right here. And the temperature of the blast furnace is increasing. That is good. And I hear a spider in my thing. Oh, and by the way, I have added some more oreberry bushes to my collection. Okay, then. There's not enough space for me to... Maybe if I jump and hit the spider. In the 2-block space, I mean, probably won't work. You need at least 3 blocks. I don't think anything else is growing. Oh, that iron bush, that just grew a little bit. I believe they have to be in full dark. And if they don't, whatever. Oh, and I did pick up some more in the cave there. If they don't have to be fully grown, then whatever, I don't care. Just gonna put it close so I can walk in, hopefully without being poked. I just said a Minecraft stew. Why did I say that? Mushroom stew. Okay, I have one left. Probably shouldn't run if I don't need to. Some delicious essence berries. This is almost a temperature. Well, not almost. Just put some ore back in here. All these random cobblestones. No more cobblestone here, I don't think. Yeah, but all these random cobblestones, like the granite cobblestone and the marble cobblestone, I'm just going to do this. Marble cobblestone. And granite cobblestone. Yeah, I think that's all I need to delete right now. I'm just going to patch that up with some normal cobblestone. And that just happened. Okay. I'm too lazy to go back down underground. Is there any lava pits anywhere here? Yes, but over there. But it'll probably be just quicker to go back underground. Okay, I will go travel back down under. And I will cut it out, of course. And you will see me when I am back up here with a bucket of lava. Okay, I have just returned. Put a new bucket of lava there. Now, put that there without cutting off the lava. And its temperature did go down a tiny bit. Okay. So this temperature is slowly going up. And is my iron done? It is. What was the recipe for, what did coal coke need to be? 400. So that's going to take a while. So I'm going to cut the video here, and well, when this thing's finally up to temperature, I will, well, uncut, or yeah, I don't know. Okay, I am back, and it has been a little bit. I've kind of left my computer on and went to go have dinner, and the zombie killed me twice, but the thing's at least now up to temperature, and I can finally make some coal coke. Oh, I need to get gunpowder. Oh. Yeah, I turned on peaceful just so I could stop dying. Some oreberry bushes are probably grown. Just gonna replant some sugar cane. use it for. Who knows? And put this back in the chest. Cold coke is probably done. Okay. I'm gonna need some sand. So, gotta make a shovel. I've got iron. Might as well make an iron shovel. Sand. That's clay. I will need that. Okay. Yes, you're noisy. The pylon makes sound. Lots of sand over here and a small oil spout. Is that a larger oil spout in the distance? No? Sand has been collected. Okay, I'll go figure out how to get some. I'll go find a creeper, probably underground somewhere. Okay, sorry for that cut. I just had to go do something. I'm back though. Got my sand. I hear a small zombie. Okay, so sand on the top, gunpowder on the bottom, cold coke in the middle. I hear a tiny zombie somewhere. Is there anything in here? Nope, nothing living in here. Some cold oreberry bushes. There, I think that's it, except for the copper bushes. Oh no, these are iron, not copper. Can I place blocks in between them? Aha, I can. So I guess I'd walk on them. Or walk in between them, instead of having to get spiked every time. You know, I'm gonna just quickly do that. I hear a tiny zombie somewhere. I do not know where, but it is somewhere. Making tiny zombie noises. I think they'll grow like this, so I could just have kind of like a little path to walk. Because they're kind of spiky. Okay. Why do I open my inventory? I don't know. I just gotta place some stuff up here to make sure light doesn't get in. Where is that tiny zombie? Probably in a cave beneath me. Any creepers? I don't know. I'm gonna cut here because I'm fell in my hole. I'm gonna cut here and because I'm gonna go underground and try to find a creeper. Okay, I am back and I have a gunpowder. I didn't actually kill a creeper. I killed a bandit from Tech Guns. I got a revolver and some shotgun shells. And some heavy cloth, which I put in the chest, but I did die once down there. I think I'm gonna turn the spawn rate of the Tech Guns enemies way down, because they're a tad bit overpowered and are just kind of annoying. What? Okay, those skeletons were going in circles. But yeah, I did get myself a gunpowder, so that'll work. Who's he? Oh. Hello, Psycho Steve. And you have a chainsaw. You know what? is taking a while, but... Oh, the skeleton wants to join. Yeah, so, the tech guns mobs. I might even kill them all. Oh, there's two of them. That one had a hand cannon. Now, this is why you play peaceful. But, yeah, so, tech guns mobs are gonna probably go away. And yes, I know I have two gravestone mods. I downloaded Gravestone, and I also have Open Block, so that's kind of a, maybe not really an issue, but slightly mediocrely annoying. I just came in to check on these things, but yeah, I'll get to the... Okay then, at least I got a chainsaw, but, ooh, and a golden heart. But yeah, at least I'm gonna get myself a, some steel. I will do that in this right now. I'm going to get the blast furnace working. Got some more concentrated essence berries. Blast furnace. Gunpowder. Iron ingot. That should give us at least 18 steel. But because we're using cold coke, hopefully there will be a bonus. Oh, and again, it is the next day. I don't know if I mentioned that. Glass furnace looks like a glass furnace, not the April Fool's texture, and that thing is not a face anymore. And 18, no bonuses there. I'm gonna put these on the list. This too, and that. And that. And that. And I don't think I need that anymore. Oh yeah, I got it already. So I don't know how, one second, let me just check the time my recording is. I mean, hasn't been going for too long, but... Okay, but yeah. So, I don't know whether I should end the episode here. You know what, I'm gonna make a before I end the episode, I need to grab myself, well, first of all, sleep, and then I'm gonna grab myself some clay from the kinda shoreline there. Shoreline. But yeah, so I'm gonna grab myself some clay, which I can then turn into some bricks, which I can then make myself a work table from Rotorcraft. I don't know, this is the ocean. Will there be any clay? Maybe not. I gotta turn the Optifine water is usually a thing for better water, the clear water, better grass, clear water on. Give it a second. There we go. Wow, I can see underwater. Clay. Is that clay? No, that's gravel. Is that clay? No, that's sand. Swim up before I drown. No clay. There's a river over here, I think. I have no idea how long this episode will be once I edit it and put it on YouTube. If it is a bit long, then whatever. For the Rotorcraft work table. Work table, here it is. One brick block, so four should be fine. It's four clay. Do I have shields? No, I don't. I'm just gonna throw these death infos. So, again, what else for the work table? I'm going to need redstone. I need steel, have that. And two stone slabs. I don't know if I have stone, but I may have some smooth stone, or just not really smooth stone, just normal stone. Okay. Why did I keep opening that? What do I need? Smooth stone. No smooth stone. So I'm going to make a second furnace. Just use up some of this cobblestone. Wait, why did I do that? Cobblestone. Put this on top of here. Torch. Put that there. One coal should be able to easily get both of those clay and this cobblestone done. Torches. Yeah, I got 9 diamonds. Yay. Even though I'm not going to craft a diamond pickaxe, because I'm probably going to cast the nether portal using just the cobblestone and buckets. Because it's easy. Two, three, come on, one more. Come on, one more. Four, put the rest of that ore in there. Three, I'm just gonna go. But I think I have enough now. Okay, six. No, I mean, I can just hold shift and click this. Well, if I had a... I bring a crafting table. I have a crafting table on me at all times, but... I left it in the mineshaft. I'm going to keep it there. Why don't... I have steel. I have redstone. I have steel. I have... Oh. Oh, no. Ah. There we go. Okay. Okay. I think I'm going to end this episode here because, well, it's probably getting a bit long on YouTube at this point. And move my bed. But yeah, in the next episode, I'll probably make like the steam engine or... Yeah, I'll probably just... I won't do that. I won't make the steam engine and stuff off camera because... reasons. But, yep, in the next episode, I'm hoping to get a grinder set up so I can then duplicate my ore. Or not duplicate, but multiply by 3. So I will have a lot more ore. But, yep, this is the end of this episode. And I'll see you in the next one.